You've probably seen fiddler crabs in the marsh or along muddy riverbanks. The large white claw, which is found only on the males, is not for defense or hunting, but instead attracting mates. These important burrow builders help aerate the mud and clean up the marsh as they feed on decaying plant material.